on your pathway to life from my own discovery as a student of the Holy Spirit. If you have these two things with God and with man, it doesn't matter who you are, you can be small. Number one is favor. Number two is mercy.